And I'm a skier. We'll never shut her down. We worms have got plenty of gumption, but we lack strength, dexterity, and arms. What should we get? Get a wiggle on up there, and I'll make you an honorary deputy. Hey, checkpoint. Can I step on these guys? Nope. Oh. I'm sure I'm supposed to talk to this guy or something. Nope. Oh, you're in. Thank you. Oh, that's how I get to you. Hi. There's a fox in the chicken hen. Oh. 7 out of 8. I'm missing one. Helpful coup operation. Alright, so what am I supposed to do here? I jump off onto the leaves if I don't want to get crushed? Yeah, I guess so. I didn't actually mean to hit that. Hmm. like that mechanic. That's a fun mechanic. Oh no, not you. You. Oh, I see you. Ah! Oh, that works. Keep sinking. Alright. Let's see what's down the hole. What's on down the hole? Aw, man. I hate these time trials. I hate being timed in general. So, wow, can I kill you? Is that a thing that's possible? What's the deal with you? So you don't control... I see the trigger, I just want to get the coins first. Where was the K? Ambush! Aw, damn it. My OCD is like really hardcore freaking out over the lack of K. Oh, come on, reward me with something for getting up here. Ah! Death. It'll reward me with death. Really? Nothing? I'm not allowed to be up here? The sound file's still going for that. Ah! Oh! Yay! That jittery, so... I kinda don't like how these, like, these collectible, the quote-unquote collectible things keep respawning. But, I mean, if they're gonna price their optional cosmetics as egregiously as they, as I've already seen them do, then sure, why not? Why not have them be farmable currency?
Come on!
Uh-oh, drill bits. This inhospitable wasteland you see before you is begging to be transformed.
Herbal chew, yow them.
To that end, I'm working on a tilling device to churn away the clutter so that my brother can build his barracks there.
Herbal chew, pow them.
I've hired some local goons to protect my interests in the area. Speaking of which, I've still got a lot to do. Toodle-doo! So do I just jump on it? Nope. I don't know if I should come at that only from the back, or if I can also come at that from the front. That's such a fun mechanic.
Wellburn, only.
Mama, what a well-behaved mammal you seem to be. I wish I could say the same for my kids.
All right, Wilden.
Maybe you could help me out and teach them some manners.
It's Roddy.
They're calling themselves the Mole Patrol or some such nonsense.
Wellburn, only.
They won't listen to me, but maybe they'll hear out a fox. Oh. Okay. Dang, that is a really fun mechanic. I can dig in the tree? What? Oi, you think you can just burrow around as you please? The Mole Patrol runs this town. I'm gonna have to teach you some respect. Ah! Just you wait until my brother hears about this. Tactical retreat! I want to see you.
Come on!
You know, it is easy, but it's really fun. Like, it's not so egregiously easy that it's just like, whatever.
Mousy, grab it, affirm it!
Better moles, TM.
Mousy, grab it, affirm it!
The dialogue trees for these people are so weird. Really? Alright. Ooh. It's jittering. It's jittering. What's this for? Get Goomba stomped. What? Ah.
Rock it, bro.
Elburn, Olray!
Those do give you clovers.
Oh, duh.
Unfortunate. Give me a moment here. How am I supposed to defeat that?
Come on.
That is some of the scariest things I've ever seen. Ah!
Yo, Rowdy! Owlenret! You're an Alperin! Hooray!
Uh-oh, I don't want that yet. Where's the mystery clover? It's like a manhole cover, right? Is that what I'm looking for? I'm looking for one of them manhole cover challenges. Maybe I haven't broken all the rocks. See if there's any other breakable rocks that I haven't broken yet. I mean, I've already done this.